Look at him. Look at him the whole time. Don't take your eyes off of him. He's gold.
I would say the biggest thing that our generation is missing is people that are having fun and people that they're not too cool for school. Where our generation will dance for like 2 seconds, you know, and that's it. And then we laugh about it awkwardly, then get our phones. Wonderland's not that type of crew. Wonderland's the type of crew that if we're at the party, not only are we gonna make that party and turn it up, we're actually gonna make people feel comfortable to dance and move the way their body moves.
So I'm so excited about Judena. Having him a part of Wonderland Records and just being able to push his music out into this world, Classic Man being the first song and the first single is a huge deal because Judena is going to redefine what it means to be a classic man.
Classic Man is sharp in mind, body, and style. Classic Man is a dignified gentleman, a neighborhood man, a man who stands up and therefore stands out. A classic man is more concerned with the fit of his clothes than fitting in.
I'm excited that so many men who may not necessarily dress up or dress down, it's about morals and values. It's lifestyle, it's a way of thinking that allows you to be a classic man.
Wonderland is fun, man. I think the thing that I like to bring to Wonderland and bring to the table is this concept of bringing organic food into Walmart. It may be great that you have your farmer's market and you have your organic food at these local stores, but if it's not at Walmart, it's not reaching the masses. And when I stepped into this beautiful, wonderful tribe, I thought what Wonderland had in the house and beyond was something special and something that everybody could benefit from.